All right, guys, we've slayed the Kraken here at Massivit 3D Printing, as you can tell by the throne that we won. But anyway, we're talking about big printing at Massivit 3D Printing here. I'm here with Kevin. Thank you so much for taking the time. I'm great. AMUG 2023, it's a great time. You learn so much. But what are we looking at here? This is one of the biggest prints that's at any show, and frankly,
absolutely,
it's incredible.
It is a Iron Throne replica, 7.5 feet tall, printed in 4 pieces, 1, 2, the back 3, and then the top. Total printing time was only 8 days. It's been quite the eye catcher. So many people have been coming by to sit down and take a selfie picture.
Yeah.
And it's an amazing piece, amazing piece.
Awesome. Now, this sort of work like traditional FDM printers, but you guys use a different material process. What is this material and what's going on?
It's called Diamond Gel. It is a photopolymer. It's a photopolymer gel that is cured by UV light instantly as it's extruded from the printhead. And so the thing that makes us really different is that we print hollow. Because we're cured with UV light, we cure immediately. So we're able to not only print at angles that you could not achieve with FDM, you can also actually close a roof. It's not like this, it's like this.
Right.
A flat surface without any internal support.
Exactly. Most of you looking at this right now, if you're used to the traditional FDM, really just a Cartesian robot, for extrusion, a part like this is gonna be printed that. You're gonna put the flat side down because of gravity, right? But when you have a material that's hardening as it's being printed,
yes,
you can achieve completely different things. So if we look really close here at this, you'll notice this is a near perfect flat surface, but it was printed inside there. You see there's zero supports, and there was no soluble supports, there was no nothing. This was UV cured as it was printed, creating this entire flat surface. That's one of the things that I find most impressive about this. Really, really cool.
It's this technology and this capability that allows us to print so fast.
Right.
So I can print you and me in 6 hours.
Like full body replicas.
Full body replicas.
I'm gonna call you for that one.
You can do that.
We'll scan it and then print it, and yeah.
You can absolutely do that.
Sweet.
You send me an STL,
yeah?
You, I'll print you.
Oh, dude, so. we're doing it. We're doing it.
And so because of that, we're able to print large.
Yeah.
We can take advantage of the build volume, which happens to be 4 feet by 5 feet by 6 feet.
Okay.
We can take advantage of that build volume in a short period of time.
Wow.
And that is really the key that makes us different. And it allows us to do, you know, very large parts.
Huge.
Just like this. So this is, you know, printed in one piece, 22 hours. Ford Mustang bumper is on the back. It was reinforced with fiberglass. And then, of course, it was sanded, painted, and coated with a clear coat. Gives it a nice Class A automotive finish. It can be in use or prototypes. We have one of the more popular applications is marine parts, custom marine parts. One of the sides, one of the air ducts,
right.
You can replace that, scan it, replace it, reprint it. Radar masks, a lot of custom radar masks are done because it's hollow, so all the wiring gets hit on the inside. Dashboards, hatches, things like that.
Basically, the end result after it's UV cured, it's very similar to an acrylic, a PMMA type material, hard plastic, but you have other materials as well,
that's
right?
That's correct.
Check this out over here.
We've got, so this is more of an ABS-like material, it's stronger, and then this one is a UL V0 fire retardant material. So it has the highest level of fire retardancy that UL certifies. And then this comes from our mold printer.
Oh, yeah.
This, which is a different technology altogether. It's enabled by our GDP, gel dispensing printing technology, but it allows us to print a mold within a shell that's water breakable. So this shell falls away, and you're left
incredible.
With this mold.
Wow, and so this is what's inside
there. This is what's inside here.
And so you're printing the form, filling it with the material, and then washing.
And then putting it in a bath of water, and it falls away. And
awesome.
It's isotropic. which is also cool because with traditional FDM,
right,
the layers, it's weaker at the layer.
Right.
That's not, we're casting this inside. So all the cross-linking and all the mixing is taking place,
exactly,
which allows it to be on isotropic.
And now this is really scaled, obviously Massivit. They're going to do this, but they're going to do it big. So
like that.
Like that. What are we looking at back here?
So this is a hatch mold. It's only printed in 23 hours, but the exact same technology. We printed the shell around it first. And then we put it in an oven to get the material up to its maximum material properties.
Uh-huh.
Then it goes into a bath, an oven, and then it's just either coated as this is, could be machined. It depends on how you want to finish it. But the end result is you eliminate your plug altogether. So instead of weeks for a mold, you're there in days.
Same thing for this bathtub.
Yeah, so this is a part that's pulled off of the mold.
I can fit in here. But...
yeah, so the mold was created and thermoformed, the part was thermoformed off of the mold. So this is the utilizing the same water breakable material, and you print a mandrel, but then you just wrap the mandrel and then put it in water.
Time.
Yes.
Yeah.
And you end up with your in-use part. So you don't even have a mold other than the sacrificial piece that you
make. Right, so you're printing a sacrificial mold. You can make large or small, hollow, well, you basically make the mold, wash out the mold, and you get your hard part on the outside.
Exactly.
That's awesome. Guys, if you want to learn more, really cool stuff going on here at Massivit, so definitely check them out.
Yes,
Kevin,
please do.
Thank you so much for your time.
I appreciate it. You bet.
And you guys are a U.S.-based company with Israeli roots, right?
That is correct.
Awesome.
Yes, it's correct.
Awesome.
We're in Atlanta, Georgia. We'd love anybody to come by and see our printers and see our demo area, and we'll talk more.
Awesome. Fantastic. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to subscribe if you like content like this and want some more of it. Have a positive
rest
of your day.
Thank you very much.
We'll see you on the next video.